Alright, so we just got hold of a Challengers autograph capsule from Collusion of Poker 2015. This contains none other than the Nico foil. It's got the Shroud, Sean Gares, Scream, Chris J, MSL, Pimp, like you name it, there is a whole bunch of expensive ones in here. So let's just open this up. Can we get that, Nico? Okay. I'm pretty sure that's a big one. That costs 17 and it goes for currently... Oh my god.